This is a poem about nothing and something. This is a poem about someone standing. Someone lying down. Somewhere with doors closed and doors open. People are eating breakfast, perhaps. Their faces are peaceful with chewing.
With tasting, sharp smells rise up. Men and women are walking. They are going somewhere else. Their arms swing. Their legs swing.